or Fnatic, and you didn't pause a single time, Nisqy.
True. It's true. I mean, they were blaming us for the pauses, and I was like, okay, I would beat them without pausing today.
I bet you were like, this is a bug, but I'm not going to pause.
Okay, fun fact, we're actually thinking, because Upset was like lagging in game one.
Yeah.
And it was like, I should have paused, and I was like, no, please, just play, you know? And, yeah.
I think I'm going to get a chat or like a Slack message from the referees afterwards and say, like, you can't do that, Sjokz. I don't think they can't pause. But in any case, that's a different story. We are going to take a look at our bracket heading into the finals weekend. Wow, how this has played out. It's actually insane. Mad Lions back to back in the finals.